with plenty of passion and excitement. It really was an entertaining game, Trevor.